It's hard to imagine today, but until the mid-1980s, wastewater treatment plants discharged directly into Lake Minnetonka and its tributaries.
There were pipes dumping sanitary sewage into Lake Minnetonka at that time.
In 1971, seven different plants were discharging not raw sewage, but water with high levels of phosphorus, which feeds algae and other problems. The quality of the water in the lake was at an all-time low. That's when a partnership formed to stop these discharges.
So the Watershed District was very much involved, along with the Lake Minnetonka Conservation District and the Metropolitan Council, in pushing to develop a sanitary sewer system that would treat that sewage rather than dump it into Lake Minnetonka.
Interceptors routed the flow to larger and more efficient central plants. The health of the lake saw an immediate improvement. We know this worked because of the thorough data the Watershed District collects on its waters. Since its beginnings, the district has based its work on data and sound science. This science-based approach is the foundation of all our projects. Today, the district is using a more comprehensive system to collect and analyze data about our waters. The new E-Grade program takes a more holistic view of water quality data and improves how the district identifies issues and creates solutions.